You have to get on this one.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. All right, I want to leave anybody.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. All right, where do you guys want to sit? I wanted to go sit up here. Alright, I'm gonna stand. I'm gonna stand this time. But you guys gotta hold on tight, okay? They got the thing on that mixed up. I thought it would go direct stop, but they got the stops mixed up. So we're still stopping. They just messed up on the announcement. See, look, they're fixing it.
Next stop, Roosevelt.
Good day. Oh, you want to sit there? Okay, go ahead. Oh, I'm good. I wanted to get a view.
This is the one line to Angel Lake.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, you're welcome.
Next stop, New District. Now entering U District. Doors to my left. This is the one line to Angle Lake.
Sing?
Stand.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm used to it. I'm good. Thank you. I'm holding on to this. That's leaning against this. That way I can get better grip on standing. Thank you, though.
Next stop, University of Washington.
It's okay, it's just for turning, but yeah, it's from slamming on the brakes. We're at the University of Washington. We immediately just hit downtown. That's where it is.
This is the one line to Angle Lake. Capitol Hill. doors to my left. This is the 1-1-2, Able Lake.
It starts hard, huh?
Yeah.
Next stop, Westland.
That was the other train that we passed.
Now entering Westlake, doors to my right.
Nope, we gotta keep going. We're going to Chinatown station. We're going to the Chinatown station. Two more stops, guys.
To my right. Angle leg. This is the one line, two, angle leg. International District, Chinatown. Doors to my right.
This is our stop, guys. That's too high for you, buddy. I'm gonna watch the train leave. Yeah, you can go up there. We can go up there. Hang on, okay? Yeah, just wait till the train leaves. Yep, let's go over this way.